This is the first time I got this thing running since I got it. I mean, consistently running about any power. Definitely. Got a smaller engine because the other one is too big. I'll just watch this thing just take off and crank it. It has a thing that slows it down when it comes to the curves so it doesn't go flying off like old trains. It's a computerized.
Low trains.